Time drew near, he sent his servants to the vine dressers that they might receive its fruit. And the vine dressers took his servants, beat one, killed one, and stoned another. Again he sent other servants more than the first, and they did likewise to them. Then last of all he sent his son to them, saying, "They will respect my son." But when the vine dressers saw the son, they said among themselves, "This is the heir. Come, let us kill him and seize his inheritance." So they took him and cast him out of the vineyard and killed him. Therefore, when the owner of the vineyard comes, what will he do to those vine dressers? They said to him, "He will destroy those wicked men miserably and lease his vineyard to other vine dressers who will render to him the fruits of their seasons." Jesus said to them, "Have you never read in the scriptures? The stone which the builders rejected has become the chief cornerstone. This was the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes. Therefore I say to you, the kingdom of God will be taken from you, given to a nation bearing the fruits of it, and whoever falls on this stone will be broken, but on whomever it falls, it will grind him to powder." Now when the chief priests and Pharisees heard his parables, they perceived that he was speaking to them. But when they sought to lay hands on him, they feared the multitudes, because they took him for a prophet.
Glory be to God forever.
Our Father who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not temptation, but let us from evil.
Lord Jesus Christ, and also God the Father, who has broken the bond of our sins. Master, the Lord, was broken your band of sins, so saving and like your suffering, so pleased in the face of his holy disciples and saintly apostles to them. Receive the Holy Spirit to forgive the sins when they are forgiven, for retain the sins when they are retained. Now also, our Lord, your anger and grace to those who live for a time in the place of your holy church, to forgive sins on earth and lose unbind every band of iniquities you ask and take against all mankind. About my father, my brother, my weakness, those who bow down their heads before your holy glory, to dispense to us the mercy of sin against the knowingly and unknowingly through the young heart, with the weakness of mankind, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. Barikna, Tahirna, Halina, Halis, Sar Shabbat, Lana, Hufa, Kumna, Sahma, Mardia, Mavilak, Magdo, Kram, Sugud, and Kula, and the Hadur, Amin.
In Kiriele, so in Kiriele, so in Kiriele, so in Amin, Alleluia, Doxa Patri.
Christ, our King, the King of Peace, give us your peace, confirm us in peace, and forgive us our sins. Hear us when we say, Lord, thanksgiving, our Father who art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, power, and the glory forever. Amen.
في 18 واحد
يقولنا داعي الأرسة اختبرتهم
هل أبيوس وقال سكتة يقوم في حاجة عايز أقول لك أنا طبعا مش هحضر معاكم شو يسنان نام شو سنان صلاة الساعة الثالثة من النهار بقى اسمها مزامير تتيم بركات وعنيم the prayer of the third hour.
When the Comforter, the Holy Spirit, the Father of Son, in my name has come, he shall teach you all things and bring to you the remembrance of all things I have said unto you. My peace I give unto you, my peace I leave unto you, not as the world gives, I do give unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. You have heard now, I said, go unto you, I go away and I come unto you. If you have loved me, you would rejoice, because I said, go unto the Father, for my Father is greater than I, and now I have told you before it comes to pass, that when it comes to pass, you might believe. I will not talk as much with you, for the prince of this world comes and has nothing in me, but that the world may know that I love the Father. As the Father gave the commandment, so do I arise. Let us go from here. I am truly the vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away, and every branch that bears fruit, he prunes, and I make bring forth fruit. Now you are clean through the word which I have spoken unto you, abiding me and I in you.
And glory be to the Lord, and to the Lord, your whole soul, Lord, from sin, down the of the third hour, to take away from us a good one. But you is not a great, meek, and heart of God, and write this further me that cast me from his antique our so we from me.
يا رب سقط سكالة
تلاميذ يخسكرون في الساعة الثالثة هذا لن نسألك دفع عشان يا ربنا يا يسوع المسيح ابن الكلمة روح سنو بوعى فقد السلطة القدرة كل شيء لأنك قضي نفوسنا يا من يضيء القساة العالم ارحمنا Bless the Lord our God, bless the Lord day by day. He prepares our way for his God our salvation.
ومعطي الحياة لما تفضل وحل فينا وطهرنا من كل دنسنا صالح وخلص نفوسنا Just as you were with your disciples, O Savior, and gave them peace, graciously come also and be with us and grant us your peace and save us and deliver our souls. Whenever we stand in your holy sanctuary, we are concerned standing in heaven, O Theotokos, you are the great of the gate of heaven. Open for us the gate of mercy.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who was born of the Virgin, have mercy upon us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who was crucified for us, have mercy upon us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who rose from dead, ascended to heaven, have mercy upon us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the
Holy Spirit,
now and forever, and unto the ages of all ages. Amen. Holy Trinity, have mercy
upon us.
Holy Trinity, have mercy upon us. Holy Trinity, have mercy upon us. O Lord, forgive us our sins. O Lord, forgive us our iniquities. O Lord, forgive us our trespasses. O Lord, visit the sick of your people. Heal them for the sake of your holy name. Our fathers and brethren have fallen asleep. O Lord, repose their souls. O you without sin, Lord, have mercy on us. O you without sin, Lord, help us and receive our supplications. Praise is the glory of the dominion, triple holiness. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Amen. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. To Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory forever. Amen. As-salamu alaykum, as-salamu alaykum, ya al-qadis al-muntala, ya magdan al-azra, kullahin, wa alayti Allah, umm al-masih, as-saydi salawatna al-ibnik al-habib, liakhfir lana khatayana, as-salamu alayti wa lalat lana nur al-haqiqa al-masih, ilayana al-azra al-qadisa, as-salamu rabbana, ala yasna rahma ma'anfusna, yakhfir lana khatayana, آيات العذراء مريم وليت لله القديسة الشفيعة لمينا الجنس البشرية اشفع فينا من المسيح الذي رأتي لكي نعملنا بغفران خطايا السلام لك يا آيات العذراء الملك الحقية السلام لفخر جنسنا ولدت لنا عمانوئيل نسألك اذكرين آيات الشفيعة المؤتمنة أمام ربنا يسوع المسيح ليغفر لنا خطايانا
He went up on a mountain, and when he was seated, his disciples came to him, and he opened his mouth and taught them, saying, Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when they revile you and persecute you and say all kinds of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven. For so they persecute the prophets are before you. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? It is then good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men. You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do they light a lamp and put it in a basket, but on a lampstand, and it gives light to all in the house. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven.
Glory be to God, who may save me and bring me peace. Which be you, Christ, who is the good Father, and thou hast been for our people and saved us. God, I'll be on for the name of Saints, Fox, Sass, Summert, Allah, Salim, and Khatir, let the Gara, and one of the Dos. Mazak, Tabsa, Khatir, and Messina, and Gana, Salah, to Allah, and Samani. Allah, must save Salat, you let the blood left us when I shall be corrupt the Zor. كلامي أقوله فأسمع صوت خلص نفسي بسلام. Oh Jesus Christ, our God, whose name to the cross and sorrow and kill the sin that he has by your death, may the life that in man whom you create with your own hands and whose did in sin put to death our pains by your wringing our longing passions by the nails, which will nail the rescue our minds from the thoughtless way of the deeds already lost. To the remembrance of your commandments according to your compassion.
Since we have no favor nor excuse, justification because of our many sins, we through him pure to him who was born in your talks, the virgin for abundant and acceptable is your intercessions, our Savior. O pure mother, do not exclude sinners from your intercession with him whom you bore, for he is merciful and able to save us, because he suffered for us to deliver us. Let your compassion speedily reach us, we are become exceedingly humble. Help us, O God, our Savior, for the glory of your name, O Lord, deliver us and forgive us our sins, for the Savior's holy name.
صنعت خلاصا في وسط الأرض كلها أيها المسيح لأن عندما بسطت يديك الطهرتين على عود الصليب لهذا كل الأمم تصرخ قائلة المجد لك يا رب. نسجد لشخص غير الميت أيها الصالح طالبين مغفرة خطايانا أيها المسيح إلهنا لأنك بمشيئتك صرت أن تصعد على الصليب بتنجي الذين خلقتهم من عبودية العدو. نصرخ إليك ونشكرك لأنك ملأت الكل فرحا أيها المخلص لما أتيت لتعين العالم يا رب المجد لك.
آمين.
أنت هي الممتلئة نعمة يا وليدة الإله العذراء نعظمك لأن من قبل صليب ابنك انهبط الجحيم وبطل الموت أمواتا كنا فنهضنا واستحققنا الحياة الأبدية وأننا نعيم الفردوس الأول من أجل هذا نمجد بشكر غير المائت المسيح إلهنا لأنه قوي.
Trinity, one Godhead, we worship and glorify Him. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord blessings. We believe in one God, God the Father, Pontificator, creator of heaven and earth and of all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ, only begotten Son of God, begotten of our Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, one as in the Father, by whom all things are made, who for us men of our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and Virgin Mary and became man, and he was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried. On the third day he rose from the dead, according to the Scriptures. He ascended to heaven, he sits at the right of his Father, and he is coming again as Lord, judge the living dead, whose kingdom shall not end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, who the Father and Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke by the prophets, and one holy Catholic, solid Church. We confess and baptism for our sins. We look for the resurrection of the dead and life of the age to come. Amen.
O Lamb of God, who carries the sin of the world, hear us and have mercy upon us. Amen.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, erhamna ya Allah. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, hear us and have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, ya Rabbi Raha. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, have mercy, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, isma'na wa rahamna.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, irhamna ya Allah.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, hear us and have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, ya Rabbi Raham. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, have mercy, O Lord. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, esma'na wa rahamna. Kyrie
eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie
eleison. Remember, O Lord, those have brought unto you this gift, those on whose behalf they have been brought, and those by whom they have been brought, give them all the heavenly reward.
Alleluia, Jeff, Mary, and Oromi, F.A. Onehenakevole, Epcho.
bebiot ne bebshirin em bebnev mai soav onoti enot amin efesmara o otenje evnote biot bi bantokalator
amin
efesmara o otenje bef monoganis in shirosos becherestos ben shois
amin
efesmara o otenje bi ebnev mai soav Emparaclito.
Amen. Esbatir agios osios agios enemne magion. Amen. Eflogitos kyrios esios estos eonas. Amen. Ni ethnos tiero esmo epshois. Maro ez moero fengenile ostiro, jabef naita groeri egon, o temet mien tepshois, shopshaini emin, alleluia.
Doxa Patrike. Of Kistas it
Shiva Moten tot Fembefer Beslaneva War Night of Noti Viotem Ben Choice or Ben Noti or Ben Sotir Iso Osbechristo Jabreski was in Igona Bervoisinion of Areh Aaron. Abshop tenef afti aso eon afti to ten aventen share etai on osai en thov on mainti wasentev areh eon chen pai o es o avai nemni ehotir on teven on chen eirini nevenen jabi bantokarator ebshoi sepenoti
ebros evixasti
kiri elem
Lord the God, the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ. We thank you for everything concerning everything and in everything. For you have covered us, helped us, guarded us, accepted us to yourself, spared us, supported us, and have brought us to this hour.
Praise that God may have mercy and compassion. On us, hear us, help us, and accept the supplications and the prayers of his saints. وأن يحفظ لنا حياة وقيام أبينا المكرم رئيس الكهنة البابا أنبات ودروس الثاني وشريكه في الخدمة الرسولية أبينا المطران المكرم الطباوي أنبا سيرا and make us worthy to partake of the communion of his holy and the blessed mysteries for the remission of our sins.
Lord, have mercy.
Therefore, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind, grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear. All envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of the wicked men, and the rising up of enemies hidden and manifest. Take them away from us, and from all your people, and from this table, and from this your holy place. But those things which are good and profitable do provide for us, given us the authority, red on serpents and the scorpions, and upon all the power of the enemy.
Nisar.
congregation and my weak self be absolved from the mouth of all Holy Trinity, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and from the mouth of one Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and from the mouth of the 12 Apostles, and from the mouth of the Beholder of God, the Evangelist, St. Mark, the Apostle, and Martyr, St. Severus, our teacher, Dioscus, and Athanasius Apostolic, St. Peter, the Holy Martyr, and the High Priest, St. John Chrysostom, St. Cyril, St. Basil, and St. Gregory, and from the mouth of the 318 assembled at Nicaea, the Constantinople, and the 200 at Ephesus, and from the mouth of our honored Father, High Priest Pope Abbot Audrey II, and from the mouth of my abject self, for blessed and full of glory is the holy name of Father and Son and the Holy Spirit, now at all times, to use all ages. Amen.
Martyros,
Servant of our Lord Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle who was separated unto the gospel of God. A chapter from his epistle to the Thessalonians. May his blessings be with us. Amen. Now, brethren, concerning the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ and our gathering together to him, we ask you not to be soon shaken in mind or troubled, either by spirit or by word or by letter, as if from us, as though the day of Christ had come. Let no one deceive you by any means. For that day will not come unless the falling away comes first, and the man of sin is revealed, the son of perdition, who opposes and exalts himself above all that is called God or that is worshipped, so that he sits as God in the temple of God, showing himself that he is God. Do you not remember that when I was still with you, I told you these things? And now you know what is restraining, that he may be revealed in his own time. For the mystery of lawlessness is already at work. Only he who now restrains will do so until he is taken out of the way. And then the lawless one will be revealed, whom the Lord will consume with the breath of his mouth and destroy with brightness of his coming. The coming of the lawless one is according to the working of Satan, with all power, signs, and lying wonders, and with all unrighteous deception among those who perish, because they did not receive the love of truth, that they might be saved. And for this reason God will send them strong delusion, that they should believe the lie, that they all may be condemned, who did not believe the truth, but had pleasure in unrighteousness. But we are bound to give thanks to God always for you, brethren, beloved by the Lord, because God from the beginning chose you for salvation through sanctification by the Spirit and belief in the truth, to which he called you by our gospel, for the obtaining of the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, brethren, stand fast and hold the traditions which you were taught, whether by word or our epistle. Now may our Lord Jesus Christ himself and our God and Father, who has loved us and given us everlasting consolation and good hope by grace, comfort your hearts and establish you in every good work, word and work. Grace of God the Father be with you all. Amen.
اذكروا الأقوال التي قالها سابقا الأنبياء القديسون وواصية رسل ربنا ومخلصنا علمين هذا أولا أنه سيأتي في آخر الأيام قوم مستهزئون يسلكون على حسب شهواتهم قائلين أين هو موعد مجيئه لأنه منذ رقد الآباء هكذا يبقى الكل كما كان منذ بدء الخليقة لأن هذا يخفي عليهم بإرادتهم أن السماوات كانت منذ القديم والأرض القائمة من الماء وفي الماء بكلمة الله وبتلك أغرق في الطوفان العالم الذي كان حينئذ فهلك أما السماوات والأرض التي هي الآن فإنها مذخورة بتلك الكلمة عينها ومحفوظة للنار إلى يوم الدين وهلاك الناس المنافقين ولكن أيها الأحباء ينبغي أن لا يخفى عليكم أمر وهو أن يوما واحدا عند الرب كألف سنة وألف سنة كيوم واحد إن الرب لا يبطئ بوعده كما يظن قوم أنه سيتباطأ لكنه يتأنى عليكم وهو لا يريد أن يهلك أحد بل أن يقبل الجميع إلى التوبة ولكن سيأتي يوم الرب كسارق الذي فيه تزول السماوات بضجيج وتنحل العناصر المحترقة وتحترق الأرض والمصنوعات التي فيها فإن كانت هذه ستنحل فأي سيرة مقدسة وتقوى يجب عليكم أن تتصرفوا فيها منتظرين ومستعجلين مجيء يوم ظهور الرب الذي به تحترق السماوات وتنحل العناصر وتضطرب وتضطرم وتذوب ولكننا بحسب وعده ننتظر سماوات جديدة وأرض جديدة يسكن فيها البر لذلك يا أحبائي فيما ننتظر هذه فاجتهدوا أن توجدوا لديه في السلام بلا دنس ولا عيب واحسبوا أنات ربنا خلاصنا كما كتب إليكم أيضاً أخونا الحبيب بولس على حسب الحكمة التي آوتها كما في رسائله كلها أيضاً متكلماً فيها عن هذه الأمور التي فيها أشياء عسرة الفهم يحرفها الذين لا علم لهم وغير الثابتين كباقي الكتب التي تسوقهم إلى هلاكهم فأنتم إذن يا إخوتي إذ قد سبقتم فعلمتم فتحفظوا لئلا تنقادوا بضلال الجهال فتسقطوا من ثباتكم وإنما وانموا في نعمة ومعرفة ربنا ومخلصنا يسوع المسيح الذي له المجد الآن والأبد دائمين لا تحب العالم والأشياء التي في العالم لأن العالم يزول وشاءته معه أما من يعمل مشيئة الله فيبقى الأبد
The Acts of our fathers, the apostles, may their holy blessings be with us. Amen. Therefore, King Agrippa, I was not disobedient to the heavenly vision, but declared first to those in Damascus and in Jerusalem and throughout all the region of Judea, and then to the Gentiles, that they should repent, turn to God, and do works befitting repentance. For these reasons, the Jews seized me in the temple and tried to kill me. Therefore, having obtained help from God, to this day I stand, witnessing both the small and great, saying no other things than those which the prophets and Moses said would come, that the Christ would suffer, that he would be the first to rise from the dead, and would proclaim light to the Jewish people and to the Gentiles. Now, as he thus made his defense, Festus said with a loud voice, Paul, you are beside yourself. Much learning is driving you mad. But he said, I am not mad, most noble Festus, but speak the words of truth and reason. For the king, before whom I also speak freely, knows these things. For I am convinced that none of these things escapes his attention, since this thing was done in a corner. King Agrippa, do you believe the prophets? I know that you do believe. Then Agrippa said to Paul, you almost persuade me to become a Christian. And Paul said, I would to God that not only you, but also all who hear me today might become both almost and altogether such as I am, except for these chains. When he had said these things, the king stood up, as well as the governor and Bernice and those who sat with them. And when they had gone aside, they talked among themselves, saying, this man is doing nothing deserving of death or chains. Then Agrippa said to Festus, this man might have been set free if he had not appealed to Caesar. And when it was decided that we should sail to Italy, they delivered Paul and some other prisoners to one named Julius, a centurion of the Augustan regiment. So entering a ship of Adramyttium, we put to sea, meaning to sail along the coast of Asia. Aristarchus, a Macedonian of Thessalonica, was with us. And the next day we landed at Sidon. And Julius treated Paul kindly and gave him liberty to go to his friends and receive care. When we had put to sea from there, we sailed under the shelter of Cyprus because the winds were contrary. And when we had sailed over the sea, which is off Cilicia and Pamphylia, we came to Myra, a city of Lycia. There, the centurion found an Alexandrian ship sailing to Italy, and he put us on board. When we had sailed slowly many days and arrived with difficulty off Cnidus, the wind not permitting us to proceed, we sailed under the shelter of Crete off Salmon. Passing it with difficulty, we came to a place called Fair Havens, near the city of Lycia. The word of the Lord shall grow, shall be multiplied, shall be mighty, and shall be confirmed in the Holy Church of God. Amen.
بسم الآب والابن والروح القدس الإله الواحد أمين. اليوم 17 من شهر برمهات المبارك أحسن الله انقضاء وعاده علينا ونحن مغفور خطايا وزلات من قبل مراحم الرب يا باخوة الجميع أمين. في مثل هذا اليوم من سنة 34 ميلادية تنيح الصديق البار لعازر حبيب الرب وهو أخو مرسى ومريم. وكان الرب يستريح في بيتهم وحدث لما مرض لعازر أن أخته أرسل إلى السيد المسيح قائلتين يا سيد هوذا الذي تحب مريض. فلما سمع السيد المسيح قال هذا المرض ليس للموت بل لأجل مجد الله ليتمجد ابن الله به. وكان الرب يحب لعازر ومرثى ومريم ولكنه مكث في الموضع الذي كان فيه يومين لتعظيم الآية. ثم ذهب إلى قرية بيت عنيا ووقف أمام قبر لعازر وقال ارفعوا الحجر. فقالت له مرثى يا سيد قد أنتن لأن له 4 أيام. فقال لها ألم أقل لك إن آمنت ترين مجد الله. فرفعوا الحجر ثم صرخ بصوت عظيم لعازر هلم خارجا. فخرج الميت ويداه ورجلاه مربوطات بأقمطة ووجهه ملفوف بمنديل. وكان ذاك ليتحقق موته ولهذا عظمت هذه الآية فآمن به كثيرون. بركة الصلوات لعازر البار فلتكن معنا آمين. وفيه أيضا من سنة 1561 للشهداء 1844 ميلادية استشهد القديس ستهم بشاي بدمياط. ولد وتربى بدمياط حتى شبابه المبكر، وفي سنة 1820 هاجر إلى الإسكندرية وعمل تاجرا للأخشاب، وكان يأتي إلى دمياط لشراء الأخشاب. اهتم بترميم كنيسة الشهيد مرجرجس المزاحم بناحية بساط النصارى، وكان بتولا تقيا رئيسا للشمامسة. وبينما كان في طريقه إلى الكنيسة للصلاة بدمياط اعترض طريقه أحد الأشرار لمنعه من الذهاب إلى الكنيسة، لكنه لم يلتفت إليه فهاجه وظل يقذفه بالشتائم الرديئة حتى تجمهر معه بعض الصبية ونسبوا له اتهامات باطلة، فاقتادوه إلى المحكمة التي حكمت عليه أن يترك الإيمان بالمسيح أو يموت. فلما لم يقبل عذبوه وجروه في شوارع المدينة، وتصادف مور صديق المعلم أبانوب إبراهيم وحاول إنقاذه فضربوه أيضا على رأسه بالجريد فمات بعد ذلك. وظل يعذبون القديس ستهم بشاي على مدى 5 أيام بعذبات رهيبة، وهو يحتمل كل شيء بشكر ويقول يا يسوع يا حنون يا يسوع يا حنون، يقصد العذراء. أخيرا استودع روحه الطاهرة بيد الرب، وكانت العذراء حاضرا يحته ونال إكليل الشهادة. ولما بلغ الأمر للخديوي أرسل للتحقيق، فظهرت براءة القديس ستهم بشاي مما نسب له، فأمر برفع الصلبان في جنازته بعد أن كان رفعها ممنوعا. واشتركت جميع الطوائف المسيحية في المدينة في جنازته، ولبس الكهنة ملابسهم الكهنوتية وصار الموقف في حراسة الجنود. وبعد إتمام الصلاة دفن بإكرام جزيل بأرض كنيسة مرجرجس بدمياط، وقد شهد ليلة دفنه عمود من النور يسطع فوق مقبرته، وما زال جسده كاملا ومحفوظا بمقصورة في كنيسة العذراء بدمياط. بركة صلاته فلتكون معنا، أمين. وفيه أيضا من سنة 1615 للشهداء الموافق 1899 ميلادية تنيح القديس الأنبا باسيليوس مطران القدس. ولد هذا الأب سنة 1818 ببلدة الدابة من أبوين تقيين أرضعاه الأبن الفضيلة، وعلمه العلوم الكنسية. ولما بلغ سن 25 ترهب بدير القديس الأنبا أنطونيوس وصابر على العبادة والنسك، ونظر لما تحلى به من التقوى والعلم رسموه قصا ثم قمصا، وتقلد رئاسة الدير فأحسن إدارته بالحكمة والوداعة، مما جعل البابا كيرلس الرابع أبا الإصلاح يرسمه مطرانا للقدس. فدبر إبرشيتي أحسن تدبير، واهتم ببناء الكنائس وشراء الأوقاف لها، وكان محبوبا من الجميع على اختلاف أديانهم ومذاهبهم بسبب ودعاته وحكمته. وفي أيامه حدثت منازعة مع رهبان الأحباش بسبب دير السلطان بالقدس التابع للكنيسة القبطية، وبفضل يقظة هذا الأب لم يتمكن الأحباش من الاستيلاء على هذا الدير، وقضى أيامه في جهاد متواصل لأجل خير الكنيسة والشعب، ثم تنيح بالسلام. باركة صلاته فلتكون معنا، أمين. وفيه أيضا تحتفل الكنيسة بتذكار القديسين مرجرجس العابد وبلاسيوس الشهيد والأنبا يوسف الأسقف. باركة صلاتهم وصلات الجميع فلتكن معنا، ولربنا المجد دائما أبديا، آمين.
And to his saints and all our apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things which you see and have not seen, and to hear the things which you hear and have not heard. But blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. May we be worthy to hear and act by holy gospels through the prayers of your saints. يا سيدنا كل الذين أمرونا وأوصونا أن نذكرهم في سؤالتنا وتضرعاتنا التي نرفعها إليك أيها الرب إلهنا الذين سبقوا فرقدوا يا رب نيحهم المرضى اشفيهم لأنك أنت وحياتنا كلنا خلاصنا كلنا ورجاؤنا كلنا وشفاؤنا كلنا وقياماتنا كلنا.
صلى الله عليه وسلم. إف من أمت ناهيت نم أهي ببكاهي من إبو الخنف ناي إمب شويس خن Epsaji, Maro eches chinti ekklesia ente pefle
Oh, maro es moer of het kasedra ente ne presbyte Eros
Jeaf koin omit jot eme friti en haneso Ef en af en geni et soto novo ef e
Forken jem shoy so hnf om e e si
jen tok pef o ip shayne kata et taksi semel shise ede
shoy so ina memo ken benyot et tayot en arsheres baba avata wadros bimahi Esna
Nembeniote metropolitis avasera
Cosumento agio evangelio.
Vesmara o otin jeve esnio genevran epsho sentinicum cotuca ata ioannin agion of angelion tu anagnosa. And King, may his blessing be with us all. Amen. He loves righteousness and justice. The earth is full of goodness of the Lord. By the word of the Lord, the heaven were made, and all the host of them by the breath of his mouth.
Church of his people, and praise him in the seat of the elders, for he has made the family like the flock of sheep. The upright shall see and rejoice. The Lord has sworn and will have no regret. You are a priest forever after the order of Melchizedek. The Lord is at your right hand. Our saintly father, the patriarch, Pope Abba Tawadros II, and our father, the metropolitan, Abba Serapion. May the Lord keep your lives. Amen.
Of the Lord, our Lord, God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, to whom is glory
forever.
There was a feast of the Jews, and Jesus went up to Jerusalem. Now there is in Jerusalem by the sheep gate a pool, which is called in Hebrew Beit Hasda, having five porches. In this lay a great multitude of sick people, blind, lame, paralyzed, waiting for the moving of the water. For an angel went down at a certain time into the pool and stirred up the water. Then whoever stepped in first after the stirring of the water was made well of whatever diseases he had. Now a certain man was there who had an infirmity 38 years. When Jesus saw him lying there and knew that he already had been in that condition a long time, he said to him, "Do you want to be made well?" The sick man answered him, "Sir, I have no man to put me into the pool when the water is stirred up, but while I am coming, another stepped down before me." And Jesus said to him, "Rise, take up your bed and walk." And immediately the man was made well, took up his bed and walked. And that day was the Sabbath. And the Jews therefore said to him who was cured, "It is the Sabbath, it is not lawful for you to carry your bed." He answered them, "He who made me well said to me, take up your bed and walk." Then they asked him,
Who is the man who said to you, take up your bed and walk? But the one who was healed did not know who it was, for Jesus had withdrawn, a multitude being in that place. Afterward, Jesus found him in the temple and said to him, see, you have been made well, sin no more, lest a worse thing come upon you. The man departed and told the Jews it was Jesus who had made him well. For this reason, the Jews persecuted Jesus and sought to kill him because he had done these things on the Sabbath. But Jesus answered them, my Father has been working until now, and I have been working. Therefore, the Jews sought all the more to kill him, because he not only broke the Sabbath, but also said that God was his Father, making himself equal with God.
Glory be.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Today is the fifth Sunday of the Great Lent, and as we call the Sundays by the reading of the Gospel, it is the Sunday of the paralytic, Ahad al-Mafluk. And in this miracle, like other miracles, there are proof of the divinity of our Lord Jesus Christ. That is, the Lord Jesus Christ has the power to heal the paralytic, a disease without cure. Not only that, but also he knew about the condition of the man, and that is, he not only healed him, but he also warned him about sin. See, you have been made well, sin no more, lest worse things come upon you. And therefore, when the Jews challenged what the Lord did, accusing him of breaking the Sabbath, he spoke about his work. And he said, my Father has been working until now, and I have been working. And they understood this rightly. That is, this means his equality to the Father. It is a proof of his divinity. Even they consider it as accusation against him, which also proves that is the Lord himself declared very clearly about his divinity, and he and the Father of one essence. And there are some lessons which we may take for our life. Number one, that is the Lord Jesus Christ and his great love. He cares for everyone, even those who are marginalized and neglected by the other. The man who was paralytic, because of the long time of his disease, and also the impossibility of being healed, that is the source of healing, was this pool, Beth Hasda, which means the house of mercy. But he could not get this mercy to be healed because he was in unfair competition with others. This pool had a limited power of healing. Just when the water is stirred up by the angel, and also for one person, the first one to step down in the water to be healed. And of course, there are a lot of sick people around the pool hoping to be healed with different kind of diseases, blind, mute, lame, and so on. And all this kind of diseases, even there are serious diseases, But in this way of competition, to jump in the water, of course, he was the one to lose this competition. Because the other can, even the blind, he can jump. And that's why it was for the people something impossible. But the man had faith to be healed. That's why he continued to come. He didn't lose hope that one day to be healed. And because of his patience, persistence to come, then the Lord took initiative to come to heal him. He didn't know the Lord. He didn't ask him to do anything. But God, in his great mercy, even without asking, when he looks for our needs, then he comes and to heal us. So don't give up. Always have hope. Whatever the condition in which you are, even it is 38 years and no solution, but still there is hope. Even if you don't feel that is by any logic, there is no possibility for solution of the problem which you have or the situation which you are facing, as it was for this, it was no logic solution, but he continued and God looked to him. So one day God will look to your situation and will help you. The second point that is here, the Lord Jesus Christ, he came and asked him a question. Do you want to be made well? Of course, his answer is clear. Otherwise, why he was there? But why he asked him this question? Because important point, that is, God does not help you if you are not willing to be helped. You have to have the will to be helped. You have the will to change, and you are willing to do this. So if we take this paralytic man as example of the humanity, which was paralyzed by the sin, and waiting for the Savior. And the Savior came to save us. But we have to accept him. He offered salvation for the whole world. But not everyone benefit. So that's why it's always come, do you believe? Do you believe in Christ to save you, to forgive your sins, to heal you, or not? If you don't believe, that you will not benefit. If you not have the willingness, the will to change, there is no change. So you have a role, and this role is important. Not only that, but when the man expressed to the Lord his problem, that is, as he said, I have no man to put me into the pool when the water is stirred up, but while I'm coming, another steps down before me. So he expected the answer of the Lord to say, okay, I am here to help you. I will help you to get in the pool. But for his surprise, the answer which came to him, rise, take up your bed and walk. Imagine you see a paralytic man, and you said to him, take up your bed and walk. Of course, he will consider as if you are don't understand or mocking him. But because of the power of the words which came from the mouth of the Lord, this man felt it's not just a word sitting to him, rise, take up your bed and walk. He felt the power of this word. But the Lord wanted him to do something in solving his problem, to rise and to take up his bed. Like when the people of Israel was about to cross the Red Sea, the Lord asked Moses to use his staff to dry the sea. And without doing this, they could not move. And they, as they move, the sea opened in front of them. So it was not that the sea was divided and then they cross. It divided as they cross, which means they show something to do to for their life. The same also our salvation. God will not save you without you. You have to participate. Even our participation is limited, but you have to believe, to be baptized, to walk according to the new call which you called. Also, we see in the way which the Lord healed this man, that is, God has his own ways. Sometimes you think that is your problem or the situation which you are facing to be solved in this way. But God may say a different way to solve it. This man only his focus, that is this pool, to be the source of his healing. But the Lord Jesus Christ healed him in a different way. So always put your needs in front of God and leave it to God to choose the right way, like Saint Mary in the wedding of Cana of Galilee. She presented the need of the people, but she did not say to the Lord what to do. Just said to him, they have no wine. She didn't say to him, bring wine for them. But just the problem, they have no wine. And she waited and just said to the servant, whatever he says to you, do it. And she waited. So therefore, we present our needs in front of God and leave it to him to choose the way and the time. What is the right time and what is the right way to solve this problem for us? It was a great miracle that is a paralytic man for 38 years to be healed in this miraculous way. Unfortunately, not everyone received this miracle in this way. So the Jews, when they saw the man carrying his bed, and they knew that this man was a paralytic man for 38 years, they did not rejoice. They did not thank God for that. They did not congratulate him for his healing. But they criticized him and telling them, it is Sabbath. It is not lawful for you to carry your bed. This represents a group of people, they just pick things they think it is negative. They don't see the whole picture, but they focus on superficial things. So they don't see the whole picture of a man who was paralytic for 38 years and now he was healed. They only limited themselves in their limited understanding of the meaning of Sabbath. It was wrong. They were wrong in at least in two things. Number one, not to rejoice about what happened. And number two, even their understanding of the Sabbath. Literally, yes, it is not lawful to carry a bed on the Sabbath. You can carry it on other, because it's not something essential. But it was not just a carrying a bed. A bed who carried him for 38 years, now he carried this bed as an indication of his healing. It was not a source of joy to see something like this. is not the meaning of Sabbath. Sabbath means rest. So what about a man to be granted rest on the day of rest? Is this not the real meaning of the Sabbath? That's why the Lord Jesus Christ told them in other occasion, because this is not only first time, the Sabbath was made for man, not man for the Sabbath. Sabbath جُعِلَ لأجل الإنسان وليس الإنسان لأجل السبت. لكن دول بيمثلوا مجموعة من الناس دايما يركزوا على فهمهم الخاطئ للشيء. يعني في ناس تحب تنتقد، تحب تهاجم، فتحط في نفسها أفكار معينة. يعني كتبوا الفريسيين كان دايما ينتقدوا السيد المسيح، بيجوروا على الغلط، فما شافوش في المعجزة دي غير ان الراجل ده شايل السرير بتاعه، وان شيل السرير ممنوع يوم السبت، ودي حقيقة، شيل السرير ممنوع يوم السبت، ممكن يشيله اي يوم تاني، بس نسيوا انه مش اي سرير. يعني راجل مش شايل السرير بيعزل مثلا، ده راجل السرير ده شاله 38 سنة، فشيله للسرير ده هو علامة لشفائه. فهم نسيوا الشفاء وبصوا، زي واحد مثلا يشوف إنسان كانش بيجي الكنيسة أبدا فجي الكنيسة فينسى كل حاجة، ينسى فرحة إنه جي الكنيسة، وركز مثلا لابس ايه ولا عمل ايه ولا دخل ازاي الكنيسة. يعني يركز على شيء تافه جانبي حتى لو كان صح، لكن ما يبصش للصورة الأكبر. زي الابن الأكبر ما بصش لفرحة بأنه أخوه ده رجع، لكن ركز على أن ازاي أبوه استقبله هذا الاستقبال المفرح. عشان كده دايما الناس اللي عندهم النظرة دي هم بيتعبوا، لأن اللي بيبحث عن الخطأ يجده، فلازم هيلاقوا غلط، هيفقدوا أن يشوفوا الصورة الجميلة اللي ممكن تساعدهم في حياتهم الروحية وتساعدهم أنهم يفرحوا بعمل الله. وأيضا بيتعبوا الآخرين. يعني الراجل ده بدل ما هو فرحان بشفائه ابتدوا يشككوه ويقولوا له غلط اللي انت بتعمله ده، فنتيجة هذا ابتدى يتشكك في الموضوع، ايه الحكاية. فقال لهم انا اللي قال لي اللي شفاني قال لي اعمل كده. فبتقول سأل طب ومين اللي شفاك؟ فربنا استخدم دي عشان تخليه يعرف مين اللي شفاه، لان الراجل مكانش يعرف ان هو السيد المسيح. ففي هذه المعجزة معجزة بتورينا محبة ربنا واهتمامه بالبشر، بتورينا انه الانسان ليه دور في علاجه، يورينا ايضا ان الانسان يكون ليه رغبة، يوري ايضا ان الله ممكن يحول المشكلة في حياة الانسان الى خير. يعني يحول السرير اللي كان علامة المرض إلى علامة الصحة. يعني السرير ده وهو نايم عليه دليل إنه مش قادر يتحرك، أصبح السرير نفسه هو علامة شفاء إنه هو شاله. فساعات ربنا كتير يخلي الحاجة اللي ممكن عدو الخير يريد أن تكون سبب شر ليك يخليها علامة خير. فمثلا الصليب اللي كان لعنة وكان علامة استهزاء بالناس أن الشخص يصلب تحول إلى مجد وإلى علامة مجد. فممكن إنسان يدبر لك أمر سيء فربنا يحول للأمر السيء ده هو ده اللي يكون سبب خير بالنسبة لك. ربنا يعطينا ببركة هذا اليوم المبارك وببركة هذه المعجزة أن نثق دايما في إلهنا الصالح الذي من محبته يهتم باحتياجاتنا ويهتم أيضا
أن يعالج أمورنا مهما طال الزمن فيها. له المجد الدائم إلى الأبد.
Came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and of the Virgin Mary and became man. And he was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried. On the third day he rose from the dead according to the scriptures. He ascended into heaven, he sits at the hand of his Father, and he is coming again in glory to judge the living and dead, whose kingdom shall not end. Yes, to believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord giveth life, who proceeds from the Father, with the Father and Son is worshipped and glorified. We spoke by the prophets, and in one holy Catholic Apostolic Church, we confess and baptize and finish our sins. We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come.
Eternal, who formed man without corruption and destroyed by the envy of the devil, you have destroyed by the life-giving manifestation, only begotten Son, our Lord, our God and Savior, Jesus Christ. You have filled us with the heavenly peace, by which the host of angels glorify you, saying, glory to God, thus peace on earth, goodwill towards men.
Pray for perfect peace, love, and holy apostolic greetings.
Lord,
we must مسرتك يا الله. املأ قلوبنا من سلامك وطهرنا من كل دنس ومن كل غش ومن كل رياء ومن كل فعل خبيث ومن تذكار الشر الملبس الموت. واجعلنا مستحقين كلنا يا سيدنا أن نقبل بعضنا بعضا بقبلات مقدسة لكي ننال بغير وقوع في دينونة من موهبة غير المائة السمائية بالمسيح يسوع ربنا.
Ordination of the absolutes. Can you be one line? Let us pray thankfully, our Father who art in heaven.
Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. To Christ Jesus, our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, power, and the glory forever. In Christos Jesus, ben
choice. O God, our Lord, who raised the Haman and us after chanting your holy places, and granted David the prophet to chant with psalter, harpner, you said, I was the mouth of suckling. You have perfected praise. You established praise in your holy church, and your people worship you with songs and spiritual songs. We ask you to give your grace to your servants so that they may do the work of salt in your holy church, and they may sing and you hymn, chant spiritual songs to the Lord. Through the grace, compassion, love of mankind, love of this come from the only begotten Son, our Lord, the God and Savior, Jesus Christ, now and forever, and to the age of all ages. Amen. Our God, who commanded us by the prophet David, mouth saying, praise ye the Lord, sing unto the Lord a new song. Praise ye the Lord, it is good to sing praises unto our God, for it is pleasant and fitting to praise him. We ask you, O Lord, to give your servant the grace of praise and chanting in the Holy Church. Grant them the ability to chant unto you with understanding, so they may chant from the depths of their hearts in the spirit of prayer and worship. Grant that they may serve you with all their hearts by filling their mouths with praise and singing your hymns. Accept, chant, sweet savor before you. Remove from them the spirit of pride, shyness, and boasting. Make them good servants through the grace and precious only begotten Son, our Lord, the God and Savior, Jesus Christ, who is worthy with you to receive glory, honor, majesty, and worship, and now forever and to age of all ages. Amen. Of Psalms in the Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Psalms in the Church of God. Amen. Amen.
subsists in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Genevane me viot nim shirin im bibnev mai so ab onot yen ot amin efez mara ot en jev not viot bi bam tokrator
amin es
christos ben shois
amin
es mara ot en jev bi ibnev ma es o ab em parakliton in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
And Abraham, if you ought to be sharing and be bnev my soab, or not, you know, Amen. If as Mara ought and she, if not, if you ought be Bantokrato.
Amen.
Then Jesus be Christos ben choice.
Amen.
Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
And if you ought to be sharing and be my soab, or not, you know, Amen. If as Mara ought and Jeff not, if you ought be Bantokrato.
Amen.
Christos ben choice.
Amen.
Mara ought and Jeff be Ibn Nevma is oab, Emparaclito. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
If you ought to be sharing and be my soab, or not, you know, Amen. If it's Mara out and Jeff, not if you ought be Bantokrato.
Amen.
Christos ben choice.
Amen.
Mara out and Jeff, Ibnev my soab, Emparaclito. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Ibrahim, if you ought to be sharing and be my soab, or not, you know, Amen. If it's Mara out and Jeff, not if you ought be Bantokrato.
Amen.
Christos ben choice.
Amen.
Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Abraham, if you ought to be sharing and be my soab, or not, you know, Amen. If it's Mara out and Jeff, not if you ought be Bantokrato.
Amen.
Christos ben choice.
Amen.
Mara out and Jeff, Ibn Nevma is oab, Emparaclito. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
And if you ought to be sharing and be my soab, or not, you know, Amen. If it's Mara out and Jeff, not if you ought be Bantokrato.
Amen.
Christos ben choice.
Amen.
Mara out and Jeff, Ibn Nevma is oab, Emparaclito. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Ibrahim, if you ought to be sharing and be my soab, or not, you know, Amen. If it's Mara out and Jeff, not if you ought be Bantokrato.
Amen.
Christos ben choice.
Amen.
Mara out and Jeff, Ibn Nevma is oab, Emparaclito.
Amen.
souls in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
And if you are not sure, and if you are not sure, and if you are not amen. If you are not sure, if not if you would be Bantukaratu.
Amen.
Christus Ben Shoy.
Amen.
If you are not sure, if you are not sure, Emparaclito. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
And if you are not sure, and if you are not sure, and if you are not amen. If you are not sure, if not if you would be Bantukra.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
If you are not sure, and if you are not sure, and not here, not amen. If you are not sure, if not if you would be Bantukrator.
Amen.
If Christus ben Shoy.
Amen.
If you are not sure, if you are not sure, Yusuf Psalms in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
And if one of you are not sure, and if my soab, or not here, not, I mean, if his mara out and if not if you would be Bantukrator.
Amen.
Christus Ben Shoys.
Amen.
Mara out and if you have my soab, Emparaclito. Salts in the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
If you are not in the church, and if you are not in the church, or not here, not, amen. If it's Mara out in the not if you would be Bantukrator.
Amen.
Amen. If it's Mara out in the church, and if you are not in the church, Emparaclito. In the church of God. Amen.
Amen.
And if you are not in the church, or not here, not, amen. If it's my out and if not, if you would be Bantukrator.
Amen.
Jesus Christus Ben Shoy.
Amen.
If it's my out and JB, if not, it's a web. Emparaclitor.
Ah.
في أرش أرز
بعضكم بعضا بقبلة مقدسة. يا رب ارحم، يا رب ارحم، يا رب ارحم. نعم يا رب الذي هو يسوع المسيح ابن الله، اسمعنا وارحمنا. تقدموا 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 على الرسم، قفوا بخوف ورعدة، وإلى الشرق انظروا ننصت
بشفاعة والدة الإله القديسة مريم. يا ربنا املانا بمغفرة خطايانا، نسجد لك أيها المسيح مع أبيك الصالح والروح القدس، لأنك أتيت وخلصتنا.
It is meet and delight. O you, the being master, Lord, the God of truth, being before the ages and reigning forever, who dwells in the highs and looks upon the lowly, who has created the heaven, the earth, the sea, and all that is therein, the Father of our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, by whom you have created all things visible and invisible, who is seated upon the throne of his glory, and who is worshipped by all the holy powers.
You who are seated, stand
before whom stand the angels, the archangels, the principalities, the authorities, the thrones, the dominions, and the powers.
Look towards the east.
You are he. Around whom stands a cherubim full of eyes, and the seraphim with six wings, praise it continuously without ceasing, saying,
let us attend. Asherubim yasgudun alek, wa serafim yomagidun alek, sarikhin qailin, kudus, 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 rabu sabaot, asama.
Ah, 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 holy, holy, holy indeed, O Lord our God, who formed us, created us, and placed us in the paradise of joy. When we disobeyed your commandment by the deceit of the serpent, we fell from eternal life and from exile from the paradise of joy. You have not abandoned us to the end, but have always used us holy prophets, and in the last days you manifested yourself to us who were sitting in darkness and the shadow of death, to your only begotten Son, our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, who of the Holy Spirit and of the Holy Virgin Mary.
Amen.
Incarnate and became man and taught us the ways of salvation. He granted us the birth from on high through water and the Spirit. He made us unto himself and a simple people and sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved his own who were in the world, and as a ransom on our behalf, gave himself up unto this which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold in account of our sins. He descended into Hades through the cross.
Amen. Amen.
He rose from the dead on the third day. He ascended into the heaven and sat at the Father. He has appointed a day for recompense in which he will appear to judge the world in righteousness and give each one according to his deed.
According to your mercy, O Lord, and not according to our sins.
جنف جيجس أوابن أتاتشينوين أتسوليب وهن مكاريون وهن غفطان خو
تناتي جفاي بخن أمت مي آمين
أبغشت إبشو ونيوت بنوت يوفني بنتي اوني فين اطاف شبه موت
آمين
اطاف زمو وقروف
آمين
افرق اقي يزني موت تنوفن آجيوس ماسيتيس أوهن أبوستولوسيس أوهب إفغو إيموس جي إتشي أوهي مبولن ختفتي وفاي غار بيباسو ما إتونا فاج إجن سنون مهان كميشن ستيف إفغو إيفولن تيني نوفي Vai arit fe e pa erif mev e.
Vai bechen ometh me.
Avot menin sabizib non afsot fevol chen o erbenim o ma'u etaf shepeh mot.
Amin.
Af izmo we erof.
Amin.
Af el agi yazinimov. Afti fi onin niet nufin agiosim masitis, owehen apostolosith, oweb, evgo emos, je echiso evolen chitfitiru vairar pepa esnofenteti ziesikim veri, etona von fe evol egen sinonim han kamishin setiv, ebgo evolen teni inovi. Vai arit fe epa erif me ef I
vai om pechen omet me
مرة تأكلون من هذا الخبز وتشربون من هذه الكأس تبشرون بموتي وتعترفون بقيامتي وتذكرونني إلى أن آجي
آمين 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 بموتك يا رب نباشر وبقيامتك المقدسة وصعودك إلى السماوات نعترف نسبحك نباركك نشكرك يا رب ونتضرع إليك يا
نحن أيضا نصنع ذكر آلامه المقدسة وقيامته من الأموات وصعوده إلى السماوات وجلوس عن يمينك أيها الآب وظهور الثاني الآتي من السماوات المخوف والمملوء مجدا نقرب لك قرابينك من الذي لك على كل حال ومن أجل كل حال وفي كل حال
نسبحك نباركك نخدمك يا رب ونسجد لك
رسخمنا
كمين انطف ايف انسو ما اف او بنطار
تينا تي آمين
باي ابو زئون انسنو في الطيوت انتيتي زي ياسيكي انفري انطار
كيفالي انتينا تي آمين
Our Lord God and the Savior Jesus Christ, given for the remission of sins and the eternal life to those who partake of Him.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Make us, Lord, your master to partake of your holies. And to the purification of our souls, bodies, and spirits, that we may become one body and one spirit, may have a share and inheritance with all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning. Remember, O Lord, the peace on only Holy Catholic and Apostolic Orthodox Church.
Lord, have mercy.
This which you have acquired to yourself with the precious blood of your Christ, keep in peace all the Orthodox priests and her. For most remember, O Lord, and blessed Patriarch of Abba Todros II, and our Metropolitan Abba Seramion.
Lord, have mercy.
Those who rightly define the word with him, to grant them unto your holy church, to shepherd your flock in peace. Remember, O Lord, O Tux, sing immense peace and deacon.
Lord, have mercy.
كل الخدام كل الذين في البتول يا طهار كل شعبك المؤمن
اذكر يا رب أن ترحمنا كلنا معا
ارحمنا يا الله
خلاص هذا الموضع المقدس الذي كل المواضع كل ديور تابانا الأرثوذكسيين
يا رب ارحم
ساكنين فيها بإيمان الله تفضل يا رب يا الأنهار الزروع العشب ويسمع ثمرات الأرض في هذه السنة باركها
يا رب ارحم يا رب ارحم يا رب ارحم
سيدك مفضلك نعمتك فرح وقدار للروح حرث وان تكثر اسمار واعد للزرع والحصاد دبر حياتنا كما يليق باركك لي للسنة بصلاحك من أجل فقراء شعبك من أجل أرمال واليتيم الغريب والضيف ومن أجلنا كلنا نحن الذين نرجوك ونطلب اسمك القدوس أن عين الكل تترجاك أنت الذي تعطيهم طعامهم في حين حسن اصنع معنا سب صلاحك يا معطيا طعاما لكل جسد املا قلوبنا فرحا ونعيما كي نحن أيضا إذا مننا كفافنا في كل شيء كل حين نزداد في كل عمل صالح
those have bought and use his gift is those on whose behalf they have been bought, and those by whom they have been bought, give them all the heavenly reward.
Pray for these holy precious gifts, our sacrifices, and those who bring them.
Lord, have
O Lord, the command of your only begotten Son that we share in the commemoration of your saints. Graciously accord, O Lord, to remember all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning. Our Holy Father, Patriarch, the Prophets, the Apostle, the Preacher, the Evangelist, the Martyr, the Confessors, and all the spirits of the righteous were perfected in the faith.
most of all the pure, full of glory, the ever virgin, the only Theotokos sent me. Truly gave birth to God, the Logos, and St. John for our baptism, martyr, St. Stephen, the archdeacon, proto-martyr, the beholder of God, the venerable St. Mark, a holy apostle and martyr, patriarch, St. Severus, our teacher, Dioscoros, St. Ascent Apostolic, St. Peter, holy martyr, high priest, St. John Chrysostom, St. Cyril, St. Sophie, St. Demetrius, St. Cyril, St. Gregory, theologian, St. Gregory, the wonder worker, and St. Grigori, the Armenian. The 300 years in that Nicaea, the 150 years in Constantinople, the 200 at Ephesus. Our Rush Father, the great Ava Turi, the righteous Ava Paul, the three saints Ava Macari, and all their children, the cross bearers. Our Father of Ajoin, the Hegumen, our Father of Apishoi, the perfect man, the beloved of our good Savior. Wa kulli masaf qiddisik, ha'ula lazina biswalatim wa tilbatihim, irhamna kulli naman, wa anfizna min agli ismik al-kudusi lazidu wa ya'alayna.
Let those who read recite the names of our holy fathers, the patriarchs who have fallen asleep, O Lord, repose their souls and forgive us our sins.
Barakatum al-Muqa.
And repose them in the paradise of joy in the region of the living forever, in the heavenly Jerusalem, in that place. To sojourner in this place, keep us in your faith and grant us your peace unto the end.
As it was.
Your kingdom that adds in all sin, all things your great and holy name may be glorified, blessed, and exalted in everything. Honor and blessed with Jesus Christ, your beloved Son, and the Holy Spirit. Peace be with all.
And with you.
Let us give thanks to God, the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, who also has made us worthy now to stand in this holy place, to lift up our hands and to serve his holy name. Let us also ask him to worthy of the communion and partaking of his divine and immortal mysteries.
Amen.
The holy body.
We worship your holy body.
And the precious blood.
And your precious blood.
Of his Christ, the Pantocrator, the Lord, our God.
Amen, amen. Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Irene passi. The merciful God, the Redeemer of everyone, who was incarnate for our salvation, who has enlightened us sinners, who fasted for us 40 days and 40 nights in a mystery ineffable.
Kyrie eleison, Lord, have mercy.
Saved us from death and give us his holy body and his precious blood for the forgiveness of our sins, who spoke to the multitude and to his saintly disciple and the holy apostle, saying, "This is the bread of life which came down from heaven, not as your father ate manna in the wilderness and died. He who eats my flesh and drinks my blood shall live forever, and I will raise him up at the last day."
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord, have mercy.
Therefore, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind, purify our souls, bodies, and the spirit, so that with a pure heart we may dare with boldness, without fear, to cry to your Holy Father who is in the heaven, and say, "Our Father who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Through Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, power, and the glory forever. Amen.
And in Christum. Okay.
Игрус хомин сумитавуву Амин.
Кетобне в мати сон.
Save Dominion with your spirit and the fear of God, let us attend.
Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
For the holy, blessed be the Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the sanctification is by the Holy Spirit. Amen.
One is the Holy Father, one is the Holy Son, one is the Holy Spirit. Get on the mighty
Somagion Kaimatimion Alicin on Iso Christo to Eutusi O Emon Amin Adion Timion Soma Kaima Alicin on Iso Christo to Eutusi O Amen. Amen. So man in Besnov, ente a man who il penoti, fai pechen omes me. Amen. I believe and confess to the last breath that is the life-giving fullness that your only begotten Son, our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, took from our Lady, the Lady of us all, the Holy Theotokos, Santa Mary. He made it one with his divinity without mingling, without confusion, and without alteration. He confessed the good confession before Pontius Pilate, God forth upon the hollowed of the cross of his own will, for us all. Truly, I believe that his divinity parted not from his humanity for a single moment, nor a twinkling of an eye, given for us for salvation, remission of sins, and eternal life to those who partake of him. Tenati, 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 Jesai techen, omes mi, amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Tenati, 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 Pray for us and for all Christians who said to us concerning them, remember us in the house of the Lord. The peace and love of Jesus Christ be with you. Sing Alleluia. Pray for the worthy partaking of the Immaculate Heavenly and the Holy Mystery. Lord have mercy.
Look close in Kyrie, look close in Alleluia.
And then sound of the trumpet. Alleluia.
فلتسبح اسم الرب إلهنا الليلويا يسوع المسيح صامعنا أربعين يوما وأربعين ليلة
Praise the name of the Lord, our God.
cedars and cortina.
Zog sabatri ke eyo ke ageyo even if mati alle lo ya Isos ya Christo celeste
vinere ye gode ne me e o ne ne me ne go kening ke ali
Osi osi mo alleluia
Isos vieres os ernesse vin ere ye gonene me e o oneme me ene go alleluia
Christos efshiri e mevnoti sotem erono nain angefes marot engevios ne mevshiri
Page 251 in the Navy Blue Book, Safhat 251.
Tuba lirrahama alal masakin fannir rahmat illi alihum wal masih yirrahamum fi yom iddin wa yihil
ثم نور مشرق دائم والملائكة تفرح بالصائم قم استيقظ يا نائم وابدأ من أول خير نفران بالصوم ارتفع غضب الديان عن مدينة نينوى وفي ذلك الزمان حين صام الرضع من الولدان وتابت بكرازة يونان.
They repented and fasted for 3 days even the cattle from their hay even nursing babes were weaned by the priest of Jonah on that day. How pure and noble is the fasting mystery, how comforting to the weary,
heart. With fasting we can easily conquer sleep. We can also defeat Satan's dark. Blessed are those who have mercy. Oh, give to the poor and fast and pray. The Holy Spirit will fill their hearts. The Son will show them mercy on Judgment Day.
In some Musa Kahar Ada من فرعون وقوم نجا والرب الإله قد أعطى في يده لوح الغفران. خطب رب بلمتنا وتمتع بلذيذ السماء وصار اسمه في كل البكاء يتلوه كل لسان.
Purify your hearts, all you who hear, by fasting, having mercy on the poor, visiting your brothers who are in prison, treasures in heaven you shall store. The Holy Spirit will abide in you if you love those who persecute you, and you become altars to our God when you partake of the Eucharist in truth.
تجرب حوه قدام فانفقوا مالا على الأيتام تجدوا رحمة يوم نصب الميزان. سالوا أولا فرح ملكوت لأن خالقكم متكفل بالقوت. صلوا وأقروا بفه جبنيوت وعملوا بما فيها بإمعان.
Stand and pray, and from the plagues you will be saved, and fear facing the Lord's wrath and all holy matters behave, and fast as spiritual fasting, as David the prophet said, do not extend your blessedness or in hellfire you shall be.
Let blessed are those who have mercy. Let us sing the angels saying, glory to God in the highest, peace on earth and goodwill towards men. Amen. Alleluia. Doxa Patri.
يسوع المسيح ملك الدوغ الذي صام عنا 40 يوما و40 ليلة يقبل صومنا هذا واغفر لنا خطايانا وأسبح عن زلات وهبنا كمال المسيح الذي ما يحفظنا ببر وقداسة جميع أيام حياتنا بالصلوات وطباطيس العذراء مريم والثلاثة العظماء المونيون ميخائيل وغبريال ورافائيل وكل مصاف الملائكة والنساك والعباد والسواح ولباس الصليب بركة ملاك هذا اليوم وملاك هذه الذبيحة بركة القديس مار يوحنا بركة هذا الصوم 40 الذي خلصنا الصالح بركة القديسة العذراء مريم أولا وآخرا بركاتهم ونعمتهم ومحبتهم ومحبتهم فلتكن مع جميعنا خريستوس بنوتي
آمين أساشوبي
يبقور انت تيهريني موينان انت كهريني سامنان انت كهريني كان النوفي ناني بولش سوك تاتي قوم نبي أو نبزمو نبي أماه شائني أمين اللهم اجعلنا مستحقين أن نقول بشكر يا أبانا الذي في السماوات قدس اسمك ليأتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض
خبزنا الذي قد أعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا كما نغفر أحياء المذنبين علينا ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن اجنبنا الشرير في المسيح يسوع ربنا لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد إلى الأبد أمين
محبة الله الآب ونعمة الإبن الوحيد ربنا وإلهنا وخلصنا يسوع المسيح شاكة وعطيت روح قدس ولتكن مع جميعكم دوب السلام سلام الله فليكن مع جميع دلوقتي في الزفة الخاصة بالبسلطس الجداد وكمان المعمد مارك والبنات اللي انضموا للكليزياستيكال كواير ف فتفضلوا الشمامسة وأثناء كده هنوزع عليكم لقمة البركة.
Oh, 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 oh Thank you. Coptic for another 2 years, so. I won't have a priest. I won't have a deacon.
Don't worry about the other person.
I won't have a Coptic fellow.
Should you find a stand-up in this?
I'm just kidding.